Okay, everyone, we're here at the National Rally for Dodo Chiba at here in Hibiya Park here in Tokyo, Japan. Now, what you're seeing in front of you there is various labor organizations and different leftist groups who are in support of labor and international resistance to capitalism. Now, this is one of the biggest events of labor of Japan a year, and one is typically highly controversial. I see there the red flag there, you see the way in the back there. That's the flag of course, Dodo Chiba. Dodo Chiba is primarily a railroad workers union, but they support all unions in Japan and across international. And there are international unions here today, of course. And you see a bit of that as everything starts to warm up here today. Now, I do want to point out there's a large police presence here today, as typically the police here in Tokyo are very anti-union, as you might imagine. Now, if you see the people in the back there, behind all the flag and things like that, those are actually very far right-wing elements. And you see the police attempting to separate the two groups here right now, so we hope this maintains a very peaceful event. And we don't want anything to go on. We're here to express labor, international solidarity, and present this point of view that capitalism does not benefit the workers. So we'll take a look around a bit more. We'll go for a bit of a walk here. You see different people wearing different, you see right there, see those are things that people are wearing in yellow there. Those are marked that they're a member of a particular union or organizing. Go a bit more, see the Dodo Chiba flag right there. Not really the best shot right now. You see the big general banner. Groups. And you know the another thing you see the anti-nuclear flag. That's a I think that's one of the more leftist groups here. As they come out, I think they're part of the student union, I believe. The traditional leftist student union. So it's warming up here. They're giving out flyers at today's event. Things like that. Like I said, it's a very large event for labor here in Japan. And we're going to look a bit more. You see a few of the more banners close up. You get the groups, different symbols, different signs going on here. Express where they are, what we're supporting. There's the old Dodo Chiba flag flying today. Okay, so what we'll do now, we'll go ahead and move on into the main area here. I'm going to show you guys like exactly how to set up inside the outdoor part, into outdoor concert hall. Probably see the flyer here shortly. Thank you very much. There's today's flyer explaining the agenda and some of the main issues here. See, all that's in Japanese, of course, as we are in Japan. All right, we're going in here. Take a look and see what's going on. All right, here's our entrance table. The show's supposed to be there. Just mingle on in. Alright, so here's the main area. You see a lot of unions are gathering here. So it's a rather large event in Japan happening every year.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
What is your name?
My name is John. John.
John.
John.
Tozen Union member.
Yes. I'm here. I'm not allowed to officially represent Tozen.
Yes. Okay.
So I'm here as an independent worker standing with you in solidarity.
Your name is Doe. Spell. Yes, spell.
J-O-N.
J-O-N.
D-O-E.
J-O-N-D-O-E.
John Doe.
J-O-N-D-O-E.
Yeah.
John Doe.
Yeah.
My name is Saito.
Nice to meet you, Saito. It's a pleasure to stand in solidarity with you today. Thank you very much. So meet some people.
I'll introduce this.
Okay, sure. Okay, well, so we're going to meet some people, some organizers right now of the event today.
John Doe.
Yeah, John Doe. That's right. That's right. So back out away from the crowd, you can see it's rather large. Sato here is bringing us through everything. Let's see some of this. We're going here and probably meet some of the, like I said, some of the organizers, some of the leaders of this today, right now. This will be an interesting meeting. Some of the members there. The retriever guys up front as well. It's a pleasure to meet you, sir.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Nice to see you again. It's a pleasure. It's a pleasure. Yes, yes, yes. It's been too long. It's been too long to see you. It's a pleasure. It's a pleasure. Thank you. Thank you.
Please sit down.
Okay, I'll have a seat here. These guys, all the banners here.
Just wait a minute. Okay. I will my name card.
Okay, sure. We'll see here. The flag. You can see the members up front. Some of the different unions here in solidarity, different groups. It's going to be quite a very good day for labor. All right, so. Okay, so what you're seeing on going right now is showing solidarity support for the Kurds. Fight for independence.
我々は今日までこういうイベントにクルタンミン私たちには誰だろうこの人らはっていう質問にも飽きてます私たちは国はないのは分かっていますけど世界中で今やっとになっていろいろ声が聞かれるようになりました昨日は11月1日はコバネっていうシリアにある小さなクルド人の町を49日間 いろんな餌を戦うためには集めてていろんなテロリストグループはこの1年間クルド人と全く餌を止めてクルド人と戦うようになりました。で、クルド人はあんまり大したことのない銃でこの町を49で49日です。今日までは守っているんです。で、そのコバニだけじゃなくて 今シリアにあるイラクにあるいろんなクルド人の町には破壊されてそのテロリストのグループらが破壊されているんです。クルド人の大人を殺して女たちをムスルってあるイラクの町に広場で奴隷用に売ってるという話もあるんです。 私たちはクルド人は今日までイラク、イラン、シリア、トルコにはよく騙されて今日まで頑張ってやってきたんだけどこれからはどうにかに頑張って国を救おうと思ってます。皆さんに クルド人、クルディスタンのことを知って知らない人に知らせてほしいんです。私たちはこの100年間、200年間ずっと違う民族論の戦争もしなかったのに痛い目にあってきてるんです。戦争は1回もないんです。1回もアラビア人とイランのペース人とどこの人もと1回も戦争をやったことないんです。 でも向こうらは俺らに破壊されたり今この戦争の影響で稲川を町村らをやめてトルコに避難されてる何千万の人がいるんです。今その地域で大体冬にあれは天気後は日本と同じなんですから冬でどうやって越えていくかということのためにいろいろイベントで 助けをあげようとしております。何千万人のクルド人がその東にあるクルドのトルコの東にあるクルド人の 町には避難されて、店頭で作ってる幹部場みたいなところで生活しようとしております。でその人は子供と年寄りと女たちだけなんです。大人は男たちは国のために戦えて おるんです。どうにかにこの戦争を終わってほしいです。もこれから日本の皆さんにも応援してほしいんです。私たちの地域からいろんな、まあ、G8 にもなっている国らは燃料のためじゃなくて、俺らの燃料のためにその地域に目をつけるんじゃなくて、その痛い目になっているクルド人のためにもう俺らに目をつけてほしいんです。どうにかに協力してこの戦いを、クルド人の戦いを終わらしましょう。どうにかに手を貸して知らせてるとこまで人らに知らせて協力してください。よろしくお願いします。
Okay, this is the Japanese version of the International Hour right now for our big finish with the rally. So, the footage you've seen I've got, it wasn't everything that happened today. I wanted to show you a few things. Hope you enjoyed that national ending of singing International in Nihongo. I hope you enjoy seeing this video and seeing what a mass labor rally is like in Japan.